Canucks controlling. Besser fakes the shot. Turns at the top of the circle. Here's Hughes over to Pettersson. Gets in deep, centers for Horvat. He scores! Bo Horvat, the first official power play goal on the road this season, and the Canucks lead 1-0.
Again, as I was saying, you get shut out one game, you want to score early, and the Canucks, Elias Pettersson makes a good move, creates some open ice for Bo Horvat, hangs on, and as soon as the Ranger defenseman leaves, Horvat's in that soft spot in the middle of the box. Pettersson at the side, and look at Horvat. Wait. And as soon as that defenseman leaves, that gives Bo Horvat.
Lundqvist banks one to Brendan Smith, who fanned on his pass. Pettersson looking to take advantage. Puck squirts in the middle. Besser shoots. Scores! Brock Besser. Now, it was a close play at the line on the pass to JT Miller from Stetcher originally. But for now,
this shot by Brock Besser. That's a pretty good shot. I'm not going to blame him on that one. 15 feet out, right in the middle. And just
Schaller knocked the stick of Zibanejad, so the puck went to the side. Now the Canucks break out. Beagle with Schaller. Jay Beagle cutting towards the goal. Shoots, he scores! Short-handed goal for Jay Beagle. And the Canucks lead 3-0.
Little bit of a 2-on-1. Jay Beagle with Mika Zibanejad coming back on him. And I think this is why Henrik Lundqvist gets confused. Zibanejad at the last second gets his stick.
Put it right back in the zone. Jordy Benn through center. Off Shea's glove and right on the stick of Furland. And he's able to put a shot on goal. The rebound goes wide. Furland collided with Lundqvist. Whistles after it. First one there. Now Strom to the point for Trouba. Through traffic, they score! Jacob Trouba provides a spark for the Rangers with traffic in front. We'll see if maybe Jesper Foss got his stick on it. Nonetheless, Rangers on the board. It's now 3-1.
Well, certainly Foss starts to watch. He just dumps it in, and then he goes after it. He's quick in on the forecheck, gets to the puck first, even though he initially wasn't the first man in, and then he gets some help, and this shot will go through, and Fosk was there. Not
Zibanejad still on the ice. Battle continues. Here's Fosk in front. They score! The work along the boards by Fosk and Zibanejad, and Artemi Panarin cashes in, and it's 3-2.
That was a long shift by both Panarin and Zibanejad. Kreider had changed a good 20 seconds ago. And Zibanejad made a couple of plays in the offensive zone. Got some help on the support. Here it is again. Zibanejad stays with. Now he'll go to the boards. Right here. Gets it in with his skate.